Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. My name is Roro. I come from Indonesia. Now we will learn how to draw boy in PowerPoint. First, we click this and we delete it. Okay, delete it. After that, click insert, click shape, click rectangle here, make fill color. Okay, white and black for outline. After that, we copy, paste. Okay, insert, shape, oval. Take it here. Okay, black. Copy, paste. Take it here. Okay, insert, shape, rectangle. Okay, take it here. And fill blue. Okay, copy, paste. Okay, insert, shape, trapezium. Okay, take the color blue. Okay, insert, shape, like this, insert, shape, heart. Then shape. Okay, shape outline, black. Copy, paste. Take it here, then Ctrl A, Ctrl V, Ctrl V, then okay, insert, shape, oval. Take it here. Shape fill. Okay. Shape outline black. Okay. Insert, shape, oval. Take it here. Shape fill black, copy, paste. Paste. Shape fill. Okay. Copy, paste. Paste. Okay, insert, shape, moon, then make it up. Okay, shape fill. Okay, red. Okay, take it here. Okay, insert shape moon. Shape fill. Okay, gray. Okay, then. Okay, copy paste, take it here. Copy paste, then copy paste, then copy paste. Here, copy paste. Here, okay, paste. Copy paste. Then, okay, take it here. Okay. That control A and format shape format group. Okay, and we can make it bigger and little. Okay, if you don't like this, you can make it more little. Can make it more little, up to you. Okay. We can make it bigger. Okay, we can make it thinner like this. Okay. We can copy. Okay, make it blue. Copy paste. Copy paste. Okay, taram and control A. Save format and group. Okay. We can copy paste. Take it here. Copy paste, take it here. Okay, and we can make it a design format background solid fill and take it. Okay, if you like, you can make it binder like this shape. Ctrl C, Ctrl V, take it here. Ctrl C, Ctrl V. Okay, then we can take it here. Save outline, no outline. Okay, copy, paste. Take it here. Okay, copy paste. We can make four boys. Okay, see you. Bye bye.